right, well, hey, the chimes are going off and the clock on the bank says it is noon. So it is official. This is the 27th annual Irwin IBPA Main Street Car Cruise. And I want to thank all of you for coming out. I want to thank our vendors, Chuck's Big Boys Barbecue, Still City Chimneys, Peace Loving Little Donuts, Hank's Kettle Corn, Hank Paradise, and Mr. Mike's. You go home hungry today, shame on you. XO. Anyhow, as I'm sure you all know, and if you've seen the posters, you see the shirts. We have shirts for sale. They're $12 a piece. And as the shirt, the posters all say, this show is dedicated to our dear friend, who was a great sponsor for this cruise and many things in downtown Irwin. And we dedicate this show to Bob Massey Jr. And we are going to do a little dedication later, so I'm not going to get real wordy on that right now. But I thank you all for coming. This morning it was a little dismal, and you guys all came anyhow. I always say, I pray to the Lord, and I pray to Bud Holderbaum, who was my co-chairman. And Bud gets special dispensation from God this whole week. And he's allowed to walk past the main thermostat upstairs. And he's allowed to change the thermostat as necessary. And Saturday morning, Bud and God, they just go like this. And they blow the gray clouds away. So now we got one more guy up there helping him. And that's that guy right there. So, as you see, Mr. Ziskow standing there with the flag. And let me just recompose myself. I get a little sensitive when I talk about Bobby. Okay, if you'd all gather around, everybody pay attention. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. And you're welcome to join me in the singing of our national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, where so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? God bless you, USA!
And welcome to Irwin, the biggest little town in Pennsylvania. Thanks for coming.
Amen. Have fun all day. All the way down Main Street. That way, that way, this way. Get some food.
Along in my automobile, my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile, my curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along. along in my automobile. I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt to loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
Hey, here we are at home. we are.
Got a car cruise going on today, rain or shine, all the time. Doesn't matter to us, we'll put it all together for you right here. Main Street, where it's happening. Toyota, of course, S&T Bank, Colonial Grill, just a host of wonderful sponsors every year, making Irwin the biggest little town in Pennsylvania. And that's how that works, girls and boys. Got a sponsor list right here. I'll announce it as the day progresses. And we thank you, Gary Hitt, the co-founder of our, what is your status? Co-what? Are you on?
I be the chairman of this event. And we got the giveaway car for the AACA 65 Mustang Coupe. Tickets $10 a ticket. It's a 65, right? Yep.
This information and this commercial is brought to you by the vendors and the businesses in downtown beautiful Earl, the biggest little town in Pennsylvania.
I'm a charger that charges through the night, like an orange bolt of lightning passing everything in sight. I'm the best pal the Duke boy has ever had. I'm thunder on the highway looking bad, bad, bad. I'm a knight like the kind in shining armor, with my polished body gleaming. I'm a fighter and a charmer. If trouble comes your way, just ask for me. My friends all know me as General Lee. I'm the General Lee, a pistol pumping, steel belt cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. We'll cross the field and we'll be running free. They'll eat us with compliments of me, the General Lee. I'm a hero, and that's how I'll make you feel when you're riding shotgun with me and the law is at your heels. I'm glory bound, but when the chase is done, I'll take off through the mountains and have fun, fun, fun. I've got style, tearing through the curves. Let my flag wave proudly to the people that I serve. I'm number one, I will always be the pride of the South, they call the General Lee. I'm the General Lee, a pistol pumping, steel belted cavalry. I'll never let you down when you're riding with me. Buckle up and I'll show you what I mean. Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. I'll jump that pond and we'll be running free. And they'll go swimming compliments of me, the General Lee. General Lee, General Lee.
Mustang Sally. Guess you better slow your Sally now, baby.
slip, Daddy. And coming off the line when the light turns green, the love she blows out of the water like you never seen. I get pushed out of shape and it's hard to steer. When I get rubber in an awful gear, she's my little loose coop. You don't know. Cadillac sign say, no money down. So I eased on my brakes and I pulled in the drive, gunned my motor twice, then I walked inside. Dealer came to me, said, trade in your Ford and I'll put you in a car and lead up the road. Just tell me what you want and then sign that line, and I'll have it brought down to you in an hour's time. I'm gonna get me a car and I'll be headed on down the road. Then I won't have to worry about that broken down ragged Ford. a yellow convertible, Ford Dodeville, with a continental spare and a wide chrome wheel. I want power steering and power brakes. I want a powerful motor with a jet off take. I want air conditioning. I want automatic heat. I want a full Murphy bed in my back seat. I want shortwave radio. I want TV and a phone. You know I gotta talk to my baby when I'm riding alone. Yes, I'm gonna get that car, and I'm gonna head on down the road. Yeah, then I won't have to worry about that broken down ragged road. I want four carburetors and two straight exhausts. I'm burning aviation fuel, no matter what they cost. I want railroad air horns and a military spot. And I want a 5-year guarantee on everything I got. I want $10 deductible. I want $20 notes. I want $30,000 liability. That's all she wrote. I'm gotten me a car, and I'm headed on down.
Wake you up early, 'cause I'm gonna take a ride with you. We're going down to the Honda shop, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. Put on a ragged sweatshirt, I'll take you anywhere you want me to. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean right. Third gear, hang on tight. Just a groovy little motorbike. It's more fun than a barrel of monkeys that two-wheel bike. We'll ride on out of the town to any place I know you like. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean right. Third gear, hang on tight. Hills like a matchless, 'cause my Honda's built really light. When I go into the turns, hell, you'll be and hang on tight. I better turn on the lights so we can ride my Honda tonight. First gear, it's all right. Second gear, a lean right. Third gear, hang on faster, faster, faster.
Also, yeah.
Keep talking, won't keep talking.
Fuel injection cut off in chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
We'll get already, I'll soon get already.
With the 4-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that ain't a shit, we'll be getting licensed. Grease lightning. Go, grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting through the hip lap trials.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme. Lightning. Purple French tail lights and 30-inch fins, oh yeah. A Palomino dashboard and dual muffled twins, oh yeah. With new pistols, plugs, and shocks, I can get off my rocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real pussy wagon. Grease lightning.
Drive into drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and Lincolns was setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with 4-11 gears you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars was shining bright. We was driving up a great fine hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden, in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, my speedometer said that I hit top end. My foot was blue, like lead to the floor, that's all there is, and there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought, lost my sense, and telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like that. Took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders was clicking the guardrail post, the guy beside me was white as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew it could catch him, I thought it could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. We had flames coming from out of the side. Feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And that caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking them down in the gym. She started to rock, and I looked in the mirror. Red light was blinking. The cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail, and they called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
GTO, you're really looking fine. Three deuces and a four-speed and a 389. Listen to her tacking up now. Listen to her whine. Yai, yai. Come on and turn it on. Wind it up, blow it out. GTO. See her on her rolling floors or a quarter mile. This little modified Peloton has got the latest style. She beats the gassers and the rail jobs, really drives them wild. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on and turn it on, wind it up, blow it out, GTO. Yeah. Save all my money and buy a GTO. Get a helmet and a roll bar, and I'll be ready to go. Take it out to Pomona and let them know, yeah, yeah, that I'm the coolest thing around. Little buddy gonna shut you down when I turn it on, wind it up, blow it out.